You know, the reason we shout is because the Bible tells us to. The Bible says, shout to God with the voice of triumph. Because God is trying to teach us there's something powerful about our shout. Who thinks God's been amazing over the past 3 days? So now I want to lift up two shouts of praise tonight. One shout of praise for everything he's done over the last 3 days. And then one more shout of praise for what he's going to do tonight. Now come on, he has been so good, hasn't he? International guests, hasn't he been so good? Planet Boom, hasn't he been so good? Everyone else, hasn't he been so good? So on the count of three, I want us to erupt this place with our praise for what he has done in thankfulness. Are you ready? Are you ready? We're just going to let it build a little bit. Here we go, ready? Come on, we're going to take it up a notch to declare what he is going to do. Are you ready?